She's managed to have her urinal cake and eat it too.
A psychiatrist and a chef. It's impressive.
Yes, but both came in handy when I cured the ham.
Do you know the sex?
Do we? That's how we got pregnant.
Reciting Annabelle Lee for the Poe Society this evening. I don't mind telling you, I'm just a bit nervous. Well, don't worry. Poe folk don't expect much.
He's a garbage man, so go ahead, make your jokes.
Oh, I've got a good one. So even in his off time, he's taking out the trash. Well, looks like Nigel won't be the only one giving up his seat tonight. And by the way, thanks so much for the cold shower tip.
Did it work?
No, it did not. It's clearly an old wives' tale, because I'm still thinking of my old wives' tale.
While you were on the subcontinent, did you happen to spot any rare African waterfowl?
Just one, but it was already spotted.
I'm sorry, Niles. It's just that I'm awfully nervous.
You know, as much as I admire your willingness to take a leap, I did warn you that you were getting into a dangerous aria.
Just think how a screen this size will enhance the majesty of the Metropolitan Opera. Or the thrilling artists of the Bolshoi.
You are quite a Bolshoi artist yourself.
We're not talking about Miss Warner.
Don't tell me this was going on during your lessons, too.
No, you'll be relieved to know that while Fraser was getting his Rachmaninoffs, I was actually studying music.
What article did you win for?
A gripping case history of a narcissistic opera singer. Mm-hmm. I called it Me, 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 Me.
Very clever. I like that. And a dollop of creme fraiche.
Excuse me, Fraser.
No, Niles. I'm telling Vicky my recipe for crepe gâteau.
Oh, well, I'm sure she's had enough of your crepe by now.
This is my brother, Dr. Niles Crane, the eminent psychiatrist. Oh,
my brother is too kind. He was already eminent when my eminence was merely imminent. Must try one of these truffled scallops.
I'm allergic to bivalves. A good host would know that.
Now, no rivalries. We're all friends tonight. I'm sorry about the scallops. In the future, I'll try to cater more to your shellfish demands.